Hi, everybody. Welcome to Raleigh, North Carolina. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Fair to say that some of the most battle-tested teams in the league belong in the Metropolitan when you figure some of the game's best play here.
It's really weird because there's no real reason it should be that way, except we're in a cycle where the good teams fit in certain divisions. Right now, this group is bunched tightly together.
Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going. The Penguins take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
Moves it to Teravainen. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Angles it over to Rust. Pittsburgh's in transition. From the point, looks to make something happen. D'Angelo's taking it from his own end. Moves it quickly over to Jarvis. Wow! They got thunderstruck on the play. Quick feed to Gensel. Gets in front of it. Pittsburgh's going to play it from the corner. From one end of the blue line to the other. Oh, it surfs up a little too sweet with that save. Move to the middle! Picked off in front. The Penguins move it in. And that pass is redirected. There's a hit on the play. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, that's a big time save. I think he got it with a toe.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Puck picked up by Malkin. With some open space here in the neutral zone. Takes it to the front. Oh, a clutch save.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Feeds the puck over to Slavin. Denies him with a save. Picked up along the wall by Trocheck. Wrist shot from the slot. Turns it away.
Jari's able to make a save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Takes the feed from the left side. Puts him into the wall.
James, there's the difference between getting by or getting crunched. He's a half a second from a great move. Instead, he got flattened.
Here's a chance. And a great save.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
More than half the period left to play. Still scoreless in this one. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. Heinen's gaining momentum. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Pesci. Receives the pass. Oh, look at this chance! Quick pass to Shea. Winds up on the point. Blocked in traffic. Sandwiched along the boards.
That is a perfectly delivered hit. Rammed him straight into the boards.
Here's a shot. Oh, what a blocker stop on that. Works it across to Niederreiter. The Hurricanes take it along the wall. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. The Penguins play it along the wing. Oh, he gets a piece of it with the glove. Takes the pass. The Hurricanes take it across the blue line. Takes a shot, and the puck dies with the trapper save.
In great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
Crosby's beauty backhand zone ability is that infamous backhand shot he uses to torch goaltenders. Aho's a great teammate because of his third eye zone ability, and it means he can set someone up with the perfect dish. Look out for one of these players to be a big factor in tonight's game. James and Ray, back to you.
Intercepted the pass. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Crosby. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. And a stick break set up. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. And he handles a cross-ice pass. Puts it on net, and that's stopped by Anderson. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. And the play's whistled dead. Let's get the call. Officials calling interference, and he'll go off to the box for two.
Well, he tries to cut off the lane, but it's so late, it becomes an obvious penalty.
Letang's got great skating skills, even when he's moving backwards, guys. That's his in-reverse zone ability, and that's how he faces forward so effortlessly, even when he's backing up.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. And they get the puck out. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. The Hurricanes gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Takes it at center. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck undermanned. Good clearing attempt to breathe. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. Can't get it to go. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Malkin. And that shot dies in traffic. And they get that puck down the ice. Dime seconds of this man advantage. They'll try to start it from here.
Yeah, get it moving quickly up the ice. Get into the zone. See if you can get puck to the net really quickly.
Still anyone's game as the power play comes up empty-handed.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
And that's picked off. And it's kicked away. Letang's lugging the puck. And now he angles it across to Carter. They've got numbers to his teammate, and that's blocked. Aho's got it along the boards. Pittsburgh's got the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Carter. Pittsburgh's got the puck against the boards. Centering pass, and that one's blocked. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Takes the feed at the point. Too much traffic in the lane. Moves it quickly over to Letang. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Right on the doorstep. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Anderson. Moves it over to Trocheck. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one.
Hey fans, time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join our Insiders Club here tonight, you can get exclusive media-only access to upcoming...
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.
Free, so what are you waiting for? Join our Insiders Club today.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Can't be too surprised. This game's scoreless. There's been very few shots on goal. No pace to it. It was really a sloppy, boring period.
Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Carolina's got it along the wall. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. The Penguins are on the attack. Lets it go. Goalie with a stop. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The game is still scoreless. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Natchez. Tries to the crease. Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Picked off by Trocheck. Carolina's moving it along the wing. Quick feed to Natchez. Here he is from the slot, and that's blocked. Maintains possession. And now he tries to get it across to D'Angelo. And that's poked away by Rust. Quick pass to Malkin. Pittsburgh's moving it into the offensive end. Comes up with the stop. Carolina's moving it up the ice. Here's a short pass to Svechnikov. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one.
Jarry's able to make the save, and on top of that, deflects it out to the corner.
Along the half wall with the puck. Back to the blue line. No room for that one to get through. Directed over to Teravainen. Right in the slot, and he says no! In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Oh, you're not going to get much better scoring chance than that one, but the goaltender makes an excellent stick save.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Steps in and takes the puck. Taken by Aho. And he's able to handle that one. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play.
Jarry's made an excellent stop here. He follows the puck and shuts down the scoring chance.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Carolina's won the draw and they'll go to work. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. The Penguins gain control of the puck. Moves it to Marino and tries to make a diagonal pass to Rodriguez. Battling for it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Malkin. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Tremendous stop by Anderson.
Smothered that in close chance.
Moves it quickly over to Jarvis. Quick feed to Niederreiter. And that one's stopped. Nice zone entry from the right side. Scooped up along the wall by Niederreiter. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
You can sure tell when a player starts to press. Holds onto the puck just a little bit too long. Tries a play that really isn't there.
And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Pesci's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, glove save by Jarry.
Oh, just a piece of that one, James. That's a good save. Really a difficult one, a sharp shot, but is turned away.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Still no score in this one. Carter's won it off the faceoff. Pittsburgh's got the puck in the defensive end. Quick pass to Letang. Pass right in front! And they can't convert on the play! And now it's over to Heinen. Moves the puck. Grabs it with the glove. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Pittsburgh's won the faceoff. Here's a short pass to Gensel. Takes that one right in the logo. Carolina's got it in the defensive zone. Moves it to Dumoulin. Takes the feed.
Here comes the pushback.
You can't do that to the Stars.
Yeah, even if you think it's a clean hit, and I do, it doesn't matter. Somebody's coming after you.
Down he goes, fairly one-sided, would you say?
Yeah, I've been on the other side of that one side, and you're happy when it goes down to the ice because you know help is on the way.
Story of my life in elementary school, Ray.
Well, that'll do it as they ride him off to the penalty box, each to their own bench to sit for 5 minutes. I hope he can get a drink of water. Last time in there, the bottle was empty, which really must stink because you're tired and thirsty, and now you get a bowl of dust.
You don't miss a thing, do you?
No, but I never was in there. Well, yeah, I was in there, and I hated when the bottle was empty.
Gensel's an important piece to this power play unit, guys. He's got that zone ability, and it could really be the key to get things going here and give them the advantage.
And they send it down the ice. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Steps inside the line and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And the puck clears the zone. The Penguins have it behind the net. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Marino. And he denied that opportunity. And that's blocked away. Carolina's looking to break out. And a successful clearing attempt. The Penguins have it behind the net. Moves it quickly over to Crosby. Carolina's got a chance to work the transition game now shorthanded. And the penalty killing unit doing work. Excellent kills. We're both back to even strength.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
Takes a hit on the play. He scores! Sidney Crosby sent the kid!
Oh, I thought he had this, James. He got a big chunk of it, but it just slowly trickled past him and into the net.
The Penguins take a one-goal lead here in this second period.
Solid to break the tie there, and now they've got a chance to run this period out from in front.
Carter's won the draw. Takes the feed. Rips it. Oh, and there's a great save by Anderson. Carolina's got him along the wall. Quick feed to Trocheck. Here's a chance in front. Big save. Quick pass to Heinen. Let's it go. That's kicked away with the pad by Anderson. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up.
Jari's a little bit fortunate there. He makes a terrific stop, but he just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Penguins lead it 1-0. Trocheck's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And the puck's kicked free. Malkin's got it against the boards. And now he moves it to Marino. Slides it back to the blue line. Lets it fly. Turns it aside.
Anderson's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech. You need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it. Hey, getting another look at that one, James, right here. Look at that save. Just a piece, just enough to keep it out of the net.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Carolina's got possession here in their own end. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Here's a shot. Turns it aside with the glove. Jari's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Carolina's got it in the offensive zone. Slides the puck over. Big time shot block there. Here's a short pass to Malkin. Puck scooped up by Ruedel. Anderson's gonna hang on for a whistle. Pittsburgh's won the draw. Oh, breakout the ice packs. He lays out to block that shot. Ow! grabbed along the boards by Faust. Gaining momentum up along the side. Sends a pass over. The blocker saved by Jari. The Hurricanes carry it along the wall. Shot, glove save. Jari's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play. Players call this eating the puck. Sometimes you gotta lay down to block a shot. That's a really good play.
The Hurricanes win it. The Penguins move it ahead. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. And that'll do it for period number two. And after 40 minutes of play, it's 1-0. What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go, third period is underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
The Hurricanes can't get any shots on net. They're pretty fortunate that this is still a close game that they trail in.
Jarvis setting up against the wall. The Penguins gain possession. Dishes it to Guentzel. Here's a shot, he scores!
Well, the momentum is clearly switched now, James. Back-to-back goals for them. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time, it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
The Penguins have found themselves a huge goal to start this third period.
You go into the intermission up by one, and a lot of the talk is, let's expand the lead. Well, it hasn't taken them 5 minutes, and now they lead by two.
Moves it to Jarvis. Takes a shot. Oh, off the post!
The Hurricanes could have used that one, trailing in this game. A bad break hits the post and stays out.
Puck grab by Rust. Centering pass! Denies him in close.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Nice zone entry from the middle. Great defensive effort with the stick. Puck picked up by D'Angelo. Jari's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized. Sometimes you pick up a little extra in the replay here, and as you look at this, the goalie is so sharp to make this save. That's an excellent shot that is taken, and the goalie turns it away.
Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. McKinn's got it on the offensive end. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Passes on over to Natchez. Can't catch up to the pass. Moves it quickly over to Rodriguez. The Penguins take it along the wing. Quick feed to McGinn. Fantastic save!
Anderson's so sharp on this. Reads the play, reads the puck, makes the save.
Natchez looks around. Moves it quickly. How did he stop that one?
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save. Anderson's been taking dangerous chances and throwing them to the curb all night. Here's another one.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Penguins lead this one 2-0. The Hurricanes will go to work here in the offensive zone. The Penguins have it from their own end. Quick cross ice pass to Malkin. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Quick pass to Malkin. The puck. The Penguins looking against the half wall. Here he is on the redirect. And he makes the save on that play. The Hurricanes are in transition. All quick work with the stick and comes up with the puck. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
Pittsburgh's got it in the offensive zone. Denies him in front.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be. Jarry's taking a look up at the big board on the replay. He'll see his stick save was excellent. That was a good scoring chance.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Pittsburgh's got it, and they're on the attack. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Anderson.
Dumoulin's time in the penalty box is done after that fight. Now he can get back to playing hockey here. This is what he does, and he should be able to generate some chances tonight.
Pittsburgh's got the puck against the boards. Niederreiter's got it in the defensive end. The Penguins have it now. Here's a short pass to D'Angelo. Puts it on net, and he comes up with it. Pittsburgh's got it against the boards. Moves it to Gensel. Nice pass. Denied by the goaltender. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Quick pass across to Aho. And now he angles it across to Teravainen. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Moves it quickly over to Rust. Up along the wing. Put the hard hat on here. What a hit. Quick feed to Slavin. Oh, he rocked him. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. Malkin's got it across the line. Stopped by Anderson. Picked up along the wall by D'Angelo. The Hurricanes will play it from the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. And now he tries to get it across to Stepan. Takes it to the net. And he loses control of the puck. Pokes it away in his own end. Rodriguez takes it along the wing. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. D'Angelo's picking up steam. Quick pass to Stepan. Misses a golden opportunity there.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. Here they come up along the wing. Moves it to Lorenz. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Late goings of this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Here's a short pass to Simone. Taken by Ruino. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. From center, they get into the attacking area. Quick shot. That's off a stick. And now it's grabbed by Aston Reese. The Hurricanes move to the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop with the blocker by Chari. Picked up along the boards by Shea. That's blocked. Oh, what a chance they can't convert.
They work it into the slot. It's good work to get it there, but they don't get the puck on the net.
And that's off a stick. Carolina's got control of it now from their own end. The Hurricanes take it along the wall. The Penguins grab possession of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Aston Reese. Back to the point it goes. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. And there's the save. Aho's got the puck along the wing. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Carlton's got the answer as to who had the better night.
Crosby's helped his team out by getting in on the scoring. He's had the stronger performance, in my opinion, guys.
Crosby's won it. Great poke check on the reach. The Penguins have it behind the cage. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. receives the pass. A chance to ice it into the empty net, and that doesn't go. Quick feed to Aho. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Off a stick, and some good footwork to kick it away. Tries to feed it over to Teravainen. And that pass goes off a stick. Carolina's got possession of the puck. Carries it in. Carolina's got the puck in their own end.
Whoa.
A shot into the yawning cage.
Now that empty netter should wrap this up here. We're in the last little bit of the third period. That should be enough.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Oh, that's a good hit. Knocks the puck down with a stick. Tonight for this one. They say the goaltender that gets the hottest in the playoffs is usually the team that wins it. Boy, you don't want to peek too soon, but this is impressive, Ray.
Yeah, I noticed you didn't say anything about it during the last couple minutes because you were worried about the jinx. There is no jinx. You're 150 feet away from the net. He played fantastic and his streak continues.
Are you saying broadcasters can't have an impact on a game?
None.
Oh. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.